喂，林老師，我翻張凳坐。
啊，差嗰度有凳，有個鏡頭。
哎呀，係。
係你好，你好，你
好。
市民同埋多倫多市嘅市民咧嚟到欣賞，咁希望咧就係未來三天咧，你有客似雲來啊欣賞嘅人，咁啊可以把我哋呢個中華嘅文化咧，仍然喺海外咧係去一路咁樣伸展嘅。
多元族裔咧對萬錦市嚟講咧係一個資產嚟嘅，因為無論喺文化同埋經濟方面咧，佢都對我哋嘅幫助非常非常之大嘅。咁作為萬錦市文化及經濟發展部嘅副主席咧，我非常多謝主辦單位，今日選擇咗喺呢度做你哋嘅畫展。
所以今日見到咁多老兄弟、老姊妹都參加，我其實真係好感動。咁啊，呢一個會能夠舉辦就是全靠我們的何蒲京議員，我提出說請他可以跟我們在萬錦市舉行一個畫展，他就立刻下來做了這件感動。這個會能夠舉辦就是全靠我們的何蒲京議員，我提出話請佢可以同。 同我哋喺辦今次舉行一個畫一個畫展，佢就即刻落力做佢。喺廣州人嚟講，佢叫做月月荷，即係月桂花。所以我就提咗兩句詩：月月花開常得意，年年枝發永繁華。咁我哋祝下我。如果用梅花來比喻呢，它就是老梅莊了。但仍然發花，我就提這幅畫說，莫道梅，莫道梅莊老，花發漸春光。希望它繼續能夠做廳長，繼續做到部長，跟我們華人社會做的。
另外，之前的馬子我條馬巴有75歲個馬巴參與，希望能夠發揮我哋薪火相傳，融入我哋個子樓社會，而且響呢度擺馬子不少好多華人西方人士。
This is the first time such a large collection of contemporary Chinese painting and calligraphy has ever been shown in Macau. In its entirety, this exhibit.Comprises a total of 26 pieces of work of art. All of them are from senior artists. OCAA, Ontario Chinese Artists Association, was established in 1979 to provide a platform for artists' communication and to promote Chinese art. In short, OCAA holds together the social apparatus.For all the Chinese artists, our members stand at 400 and counting. Some art associations are for convenience, but Ontario Chinese Artists Association is for conviction. For 38 years, our conviction is to promote Chinese art.
Because my Chinese is not good, I'm actually going to ask my.Friend and colleague of MPP Michael Chan to help me with this. But in looking around today and seeing the vibrant work done by the seniors as the OCA, I would like to invite you to do this exhibit or an exhibit in Ottawa. So,
wow.
In
this-
The Chinese Artists Association can do, and let's share your work with this country.
Oh. 希望咧，我咧又係希望啊，呢個畫展咧就會去到我哋京都屋太華。咁唔單止希望喎，會實行噶。
It'd be my pleasure to have OCA in Ottawa. I think the country should see this.
我哋知道係你話，同埋知道係係嗰個係係你個會係代表個會，所以啊，所以啊，所以啊，所以啊。
啊，邊個？啊，陳忠啊，
就是陳忠。